Old Man Sarge here. We're here on the final Polish battle. Essentially, Poland is trying to break through, potentially, or fight this battle to help Warsaw out, which the Germans are really close to getting into right now. So here's the forces. I guess we'll just get right into it. The Polish forces, which I'll have to grab my notepad just to make sure I know what I'm talking about here. Polish forces, 850 points was the maximum total for this game. 846 is what the Poles are at. 849 are what the Germans are at. So the Poles start with, we're going to start with an officer here. He's a first lieutenant with a man and their veterans. A medic that has to be a veteran anyway. A Ford artillery observer. So this game, we're going to get the Ford artillery observer for the Poles. They're using their last bit of artillery to try to help them out with this battle to save, hopefully save Warsaw. And then we've got an infantry section over here, which is regular. It's 14 men with a BAR. And then behind them is another infantry section with 13 men and a BAR. And then we have a veteran medium machine gun. We'll see how that works out. We have an anti-tank team right there that's regular. We have a light artillery, which is regular. We have a mortar, a medium mortar, which is regular. And we have the 7 TP tank with a light anti-tank gun, coaxial machine gun, 8 armor, and it's riveted, and it's a veteran. So this guy's actually fought a little bit. It's done okay. So I'll just give you a quick kind of scan of the forces here of the Poles. So here's the Poles that are going to be facing the Germans today. They've lost the first two battles. We'll see what they can do otherwise. The Germans are all regular. So we got a little bit of a mass going on here with some different units. We have an 8-man squad with a light machine gun and a submachine gun with the command, with the sergeant. We have a Opel Blitz, regular. They're all regular, sorry. We have a captain. So this guy's actually a captain with an extra man, and he has a submachine gun. A 222, regular. Recce vehicle. A sniper team. We've got a medium machine gun. We've got a, can't remember the little vehicle's name, but basically it has a machine gun on the back of it, by the way. A light howitzer, Panzer II, and another 10-man squad with a light machine gun and submachine gun for the leader, and a medium mortar. That is effectively the forces for today. The battlefield is, as we'll show you, it's just kind of a flat terrain out in the fields of Poland with some of the force around a little bit. We've got a couple fields and one little farmhouse. So this is kind of where the battle is going to be fought. So we will be back explaining, I guess, the game that we'll roll up and how it's going to move forward. So we'll be right back with some more details on the actual scenario. So the scenario that was drawn is scenario 4, which is hold, can't remember the name of it. Let me look it up real quick because my mind, hold until relieved? Yep, hold until relieved. So in hold until relieved, the Germans lost the die roll, the Polish decide, because of the scenario, kind of, the storyline behind what's going on right now, decided the Poles attack, trying to break through some German defenses to get to help out the Warsaw out. So what happens is the Germans get to choose one infantry unit, which they choose their 10-man squad. They put it in the objective, which is essentially, you know, right, that little spot right there on the corner of the house is the objective. So 6 inches or 3 inches from that is what the Poles are driving to get to. The Germans are trying to stop them. And all these units that are have white doesn't denote anything except for they're hidden, because they can start the game hidden setup. So these guys actually have a +5 for their cover bonus, and these guys have a +4 because they're in the woods. And so we got infantry unit there, howitzer, light howitzer there, facing the direction that it's facing. And we have a sniper placed in the field over here, hidden as well. And we have a artillery observer for the poles set up, hidden as well. The poles got to set up 18 inches away from either the troops or the objective. And so they put in their veteran medium machine gun here. They put a mortar team in the woods over on this side so they could have line of sight to the objective and start zoning in on them. They put a anti-tank rifle team just in case to try to defend as the possible Germans coming in with tanks on that side. And then they're charging in with two units, one unit of 13 and one unit of 14, and their officers right there helping them out, going to charge in. The first wave that the Germans get to pick is they come in on turn one, I believe, is four units. He chose the the Panzer II, the 223, medium machine gun, and the mortar to come in, and then the remainder of them will come in as in reserves. And the Poles, the only two items that they couldn't bring in were the 7TP tank and the light artillery. And that's the beginning of the game. So we'll start drawing dice, and we'll let you know how this goes. All right, so the first two dice. Oh, by the way, did you want me to put the dice back in? Okay, because you can make me do that because of the Polish special rule.
Right.
We forgot about the Polish special rule, but he doesn't care. So the first thing that happened was this team went on ambush. Medium machine gun waiting for him to make a move over on this side so he can open up fire. The second thing that happened was this Polish team moved up on an advance order, the lieutenant and his man. And then they took a pot shot into there, but they need a 6 and a 6 and they missed. So now we're on to the Germans, because they drew a die.
He's going to fire.
And he's going to fire at
your artillery observer.
Can you give me the little white rubber band?
Yep.
Because he's no longer hidden.
36, right?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
So long range?
You need a 3 normally, but you're a sniper, so you get down to a 2. Long range is a 3. Right?
Yep.
And there's no cover for sniper shots. Am I correct on that? So it should be a 3.
Does it count for like single man or anything like that?
Yes.
Does it?
Yeah.
Okay.
So 4.
4.
All right. And then he's regular, so you need a 4 to kill him.
Or I won't hit.
Okay. So then we draw the next die, which is a German dice. So the medium machine gun team moved up, and it's German player turn again. So he's coming up to potentially ambush anybody who tries to run across this open area of the table. And then his mortar team's moving in over on this side. They can't do anything because they have to be given a run order because they're fixed teams.
So advance 6 inches with this big, huge unit with the BAR. And I'm pretty sure the BAR, I'll have to look and see. They may or I get Americans mixed up with the other rules. As far as if they get counted for moving and shooting. Can't remember off the top of my head. And BAR is an automatic rifle. So I would say, I don't remember. Do they get charged for moving and shooting?
I thought it was just the Americans that get the,
yeah, you're
the
probably,
special rule.
You're probably right. They just get two shots. Rifle. So this guy is out of range. This is the BAR. He's in range. Everybody else is in range. So, 12, 13, 14 shots. Moved, long range. I need fives with 14 shots. And we're going to shoot, obviously, at your medium machine gun. 14 shots. Okay. I'll roll right here, I guess. Needing fives to hit. There's a few hits. And so that creates a pin, which I've got blue dice for that.
Okay.
So there's a pin on this unit. And they're regular, right?
Yep.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I need fours to kill. I need three of them to wipe the unit out. Killed it.
Okay.
So, sorry, sir.
All right.
First German casualty of the game is the medium machine gun. And we'll go on to the next die, which is German.
So, game on. The Poles walk up and shoot at the medium machine gun, which was going to ambush them next turn. So now we're even on dice, but he's got a couple pieces of hardware that he can bring in. A tank and a 223.
I guess.
So what we have is the 2-2, or the, pardon, Panzer II decided to just drive right up. He's within 6 inches, so he needs a 2 normally. Or pardon me, he moved. He needs a 3 normally, soft cover a 4, but down to a 3. No, is that right? He needs a 3 normally, move to 4, soft cover a 5, but down to a 4 because he's within 6 inches.
Is it a team? Is that another minus? I can't remember.
Oh, it is.
Or is it single man?
It's 2 or less, so
okay.
It's a 5. So you need 5s.
So moved, soft cover, team.
So it goes up to a 6,
yeah.
And down 1. So 5s is what he needs. Each hit, however, will be an additional, it'll be a D2.
So I've got a hit.
So one hit, so a D2 hits is what you're going to do at +1 penetration.
So I need 3s or better. Or I roll another die for a D3.
Yeah, D2 hits.
One hit. So 3 better. Got it.
So you kill the guy. And that will be a roll. Because they lost half their
additional
team.
Pins, though, 2 for each E, right?
You get 1 additional pin. So it should be at 2 pins. And then the guy rolls. And I'll have to check the special rules in a second to see what it does. But 5, 6, 7, he should be fine because he's regular. So it doesn't matter. So, a couple pins right off the bat. Some casualties. Here are the casualties so far on the board. A Polish assistant and a medium machine gun. So, we really don't like, Germans don't really like this guy in the woods, this anti-tank guy. So, he's going to take 2 shots at him as well. Needing, are you 6 inches away?
Yeah.
So you need the same thing. 5s to hit. Okay, and you were doing heat?
Yeah.
Okay, HE, so D2, 1.
1 again. So I need a 3 or better?
Yep.
Got it.
Okay, so he dies. Polish anti-tank team is gone.
The dice come back
the Germans can breathe a little easier now.
Ambush.
So basically, what has happened is the artillery observer placed the decided to fire at this location right here. The light howitzer fired over here indirectly, and they're zoning in right now. These guys ran up. The medic ran up. So it's kind of where we are right now. The last thing we have to do is the mortar team, and they're going to fire at the guys in the building there. So they need a 6 for these guys right here. No, but we are zoning in now.
But they're still hitting, so it's still a 6.
Yeah, it's still a 6. So we'll be right back with the second turn. It's going to get a little more exciting. So far, the casualties are there. An anti-tank team, a medium machine gun. We've got a Panzer II and a 223 coming in the side there. These units are trying to get over the objective before they do too much. These are the reinforcements that the German or the Polish have as a tank and a light artillery. And the Germans are here, so we'll be right back. So artillery tried to shoot, and it did not come in. The dice roll was a 2, so the Polish player moved it right to the side. Poles start the game. So I'm going to pause it and give it to my opponent so that he can film.
I need 5s to hit. Shooting at them. Didn't hit once. Next die. It's Polish again. That's the way we've been playing it anyway. So Thirteen attacks. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. But I can check real quick. But I don't think that the wheat field had any. All right. So I need 4s. So I got enough 4s.
Okay.
So another team goes, and that's a die too, right?
Mm-hmm.
And we can consolidate D6 inches. This could be bad though, because so D6 inches. 6 inches. Ugh. We'll consolidate right up. I know, you're going to get, like, some nice little bonuses to shoot at me, but all right. Polish, again. I'm going to run my medic up. The mech's gonna run to like right there.
Okay.
German.
So the 222 advanced up, did a couple pivots, and he needs, movement 4. So he needs 4s to hit.
Okay.
2 shots. And he misses both times.
But I love the 222. I really do.
I mean, the fact that you can recce, with him. The Polish get to go now. We'll fire. Oh no, I need 6s still on that, don't I? We'll try to bring our light artillery in. It's regular. Gets a -1 on the die roll. It comes in. So we'll be back after I kind of move that.
Advance.
The light artillery moved up so that it has range on that. Oops. And can possibly do something to that 222 in the future. 9 inches with 1 pivot.
3.
Here comes And he can see that unit clearly.
Got long range.
So, fours.
And are you firing heat again?
Yeah.
Okay.
I try to pin.
Yep. No hits. Wow, I'm getting lucky this game. I will fully admit it. Luck is happening. Oh, the Germans get to go again. So we got a 2-2-2 right there. We have a Panzer II on the other side. We have a light howitzer. Kind of trying to keep this little avenue here under control. We have artillery going to rain down here potentially.
I'm going to shoot at your howitzer.
With the
mortars.
And they can see them?
Yeah.
Okay. Nope, but he ranges in, so a 5 will be what's needed next. And you were within 60 inches, I'm sure.
Oh, yeah.
And then here's a black die for the 5 on the other side. And now we're at the poles again. I guess I'll try to bring my tank in. It's a veteran. So the tank comes in. We'll be right back. All right, so out of the back of the Opel Blitz, and we are playing that... the most logical place that guys would jump out of, which for a truck would be the rear. So he pulled the truck up, did a couple pivots to back it in to the woods, and then the guys came piling out. But he shot at these guys, created a pin. They got 2 hits, but the medic was successful in saving one of the guys, so he's still in combat. So I rolled a 6. Doesn't hardly ever happen, but it happened in this game. And so now we've got 1 more dice, and he's got 2 units left to decide from. He's got his lieutenant over, or captain over here, who's inside of the Kubel wagon, and he's got the unit right here. And the Poles have 2 units left, too. All right, so we're on the last unit, which is this unit in this building, is to decide what it wants to do. It could assault legally, and there would be no, they get first strike. It could shoot. It could just go down or go into ambush mode. And these guys popped out of the Kubel wagon and shot at these guys. They actually hit, created another pin. However, they did not hurt anybody. He rolled bad on the wounding.
They're gonna fire at these guys.
Okay, so I'll take my little white man away. They should be within 6, right?
A lot of them are.
Okay.
So 4 aren't.
Okay.
Yeah.
4 are not, so they're gonna need.
3s.
Well, 4s because of the wheat field. And then 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Or are these 4 here out?
Yeah.
Well, this guy's a submachine gunner.
Yep.
So it's going to be a little different.
Yep. So it's 5 shots.
5 shots. He's going to be long range. 4. And so he's going to need something a little different because he's long range and he's shooting into a wheat field. So this 2 shots will need long range, wheat field, 5s.
Okay.
These 3 guys will need wheat field, 4s, and then 4, 5, 6, 7 more. Oops, 7 more. If I'm counting correctly, we'll need 4s, but then 3s because they're within 6.
Should be 8 of those, right?
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, correct.
Should need 3s.
8 needing 3s. Correct.
Yeah, we'll do those 3s. Should have shot the medic. Stupid medic. Oh my gosh.
So needing 3s, and then roll your fours. And then roll your fives. And then you need fours to kill guys. And the pin will go up one. And you rolled atrocious.
Two.
However, I have a medic. Come on, medic, you've saved one guy already. No, two guys die.
You forgot how.
You forgot how. They were too, you shot them too well. They were beyond saving. Okay, we'll be back with the pulls.
Nope. So I need a five next turn. And then, that's those guys. They fired. And then these guys will advance or run. So if I advance, I'm going to be here. You're going to be in hardcover. I'm going to be moving. Hardcover, I'm going to need sixes to hit. Could I get some sixes, though? It's possible. I think I will advance. And I'm going to measure my range because I'm kind of hoping, but not holding my breath. I am within 6 inches with that guy. I am within 6 inches with that guy. Nobody else is.
Okay.
Okay, so two guys actually need fives, so I'll make them big dice. So two guys need fives because, wait, I am moved. Hardcover, but then I'm within 6 inches. So two guys need fives. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Is your have a submachine gun at all?
No.
Okay.
No, pulls don't get them, I don't think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 13 needing sixes. So these need fives, these need sixes. So I did hit here, and I hit here, here, and here.
Jeez.
So that does create a pin, which I've got a marker for it, for them. And then I need fours to wound. No wounds. So now we're going to move on to turn three.
It's going to be a minute because I'm trying to decide what the hell to do.
All right, this is going to be a pivotal draw here. You drew German dice to start with, but there's all kinds of things. Oh, we need to roll this first.
Oh, okay.
So here's the die roll.
One.
Six. It comes in. Oh, my word. Okay, well, I'll actually pause it and give it to you so I can figure it out.
Is it running?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so it's going to be D6. Six plus... One, so 7 inches. So it only affects these guys because nobody else is within 7 inches. That was like the best possible effect here.
Yeah, of course.
It's one time that I'm glad that I rolled a low roll. So artillery barrage. Fire for effect. Roll a die for each enemy unit and friend and enemy within D6 plus 6, which we did that. On a roll of 1 to 5, the unit is not hit directly but takes D3 pin markers. On a roll of 6, the unit is hit by the howitzer and takes 3D6 hits.
Oh my gosh.
So roll a 6! No. Oh,
close.
And then it talks about vehicles and such. So it's D3 pin markers. That's the only thing that's going to really happen to that unit. So two pin markers. So it goes up to 3 because it has one on there already.
Sure.
And so we'll go back to our game, which is basically Germans' turn thinking of what they're going to do.
Okay.
Aren't they? Or no, maybe you weren't just outside of it. That's right.
Yeah. So should get 8.
So the decision was made. He's going to have this unit that's in the woods fire at this unit here. Try to increase the pin markers on him.
So 4 for the machine gun, 4 for normal guys.
And then the submachine gun gets two shots, but he's long range, so it'd be different. So...
Five shots.
Two.
Wait. Loader. Okay, so four. Okay. Yep. So you need threes, you need fours.
No, I'm in the wheat field.
Oh, fours and fives?
Yep.
Okay.
Some hits, like more than half on that side, and one on that side. I need fours to kill. Pin goes up one.
One.
One?
Or there? No, we need fours to kill.
Two. Yeah. Two? No yep. Sixes?
Nope.
Oh no!
Or medic.
Oh yeah, like my medic. Medic, save a guy. Nope, he doesn't. So the two guys die. And the casualty piles for the Poles are increasing. I'm going to move this box so people can see the death and mayhem on the side. Draw another die. Okay.
Poles.
All right. Now I have to think about this. So your pins go away. And we're fighting at the same time. It's going to be an interesting fight here.
Got movement to get everybody up there?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, you probably do.
12 inches. I can even go around to the door. All right, I think I have 14 in this unit here. And you have 10, but you get additional one for your guy with the... so you have 11 dice. And this is at the same time. I need fours.
Gosh.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven hits, but I get to reroll two of them to see if I can get a six. I do.
Is there exceptional damage in melee?
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay.
So I'm going to say that this dice is the NCO, okay. But you get to roll after you do your attack
right.
To see if it even matters. So seven hits. Two, three, four, five, six hits, and you get to reroll one die.
Two.
Two dice. See if you can get my NCO. You do. So, NCO is right here. But I got one more than you, so I win. So your unit's wiped.
Really?
Yep.
We don't keep fighting?
Uh-uh.
Even though I'm in cover?
You're not a fanatic. If you were fanatic unit, then yeah, we'd keep fighting.
Okay.
But no, the cover just means we fight at the same time.
Okay. Pause this.
So, I got seven hits, he got six. And because of the way that the close combat rules work in bolt action, the Poles won, consolidated inside of the building. And the Poles go again. So I'm going to pause it, and we'll be right back. I think at this point, I better fire with my tank. I need a three.
Gonna miss.
Hit. Right. It's a light anti-tank, which is...
Plus five?
Plus four.
Oh.
But the side is plus five. Your armor is eight, so I need a three. Oops, that's the turn marker. I need a three to penetrate. Two! So all I did was create a pin. That's too bad. German.
It's my precious.
So I shot at the Panzer II. I put a pin on it, but I didn't do any damage.
He's going to fire in vengeance.
So he needs a five because he's ranged in on this light artillery over there.
That's fine. Two.
But
moving up in the world.
This goes to a four. It's getting kind of hairy over here, kind of scary. The next die that's drawn is German again.
We are going to try to... We're going to try to advance with him.
Okay. He's regular. He's normally a 9 down to an 8.
Oh, look at that. He rolls in. Right, roll like crap.
Did you roll a 9?
Yep.
Oh,
sure did.
He goes down.
Of course I did.
Polish. I think that I will run with my lieutenant. So I'll be right back.
Alright.
So the 222 moves up, shoot at the side of the riveted Polish tank. Two shots, you're not firing HE though, you're firing regular regular rounds, right?
Yep. So fours?
Fours.
I hit once. Oh
no,
my
gosh. God. Pin on the Polish tank.
Plus two.
Plus two.
So plus four.
So it's an 8 down to a...
Four.
Down to a 6. Or no. An 8 down to a 6, so you need, what, fours?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Penetration. D6. Three. On fire. Get an additional pin marker. And then... Make a morale check of the vehicle. They're veterans for a 10 down to an 8 because of the two pins. If I roll higher than an 8, then it's knocked out. I roll a 5, so it's fine. There's a little bit of a fire. Cause a little fire in the riveted Polish tank. So they got two pins on them now. Polish. I'm going to actually... fire this, or try to.
It's a team, though. You have to...
Do I?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
We can look it up.
So, we'll be right back. So, the medium machine gun moved since to get the arc right, because we checked the arc on a medium machine gun, and it's basically 45, 90 degrees, basically, on the front of the model, just like every other... tank and artillery and everything. Artillery moved up so that the mortar round would not range in anymore on it. And now, so we've got this guy's already gone, that unit, the truck Opel hasn't gone yet. The tank had to go down. Two pins on the on this tank because it was put on fire by the 222. And so what'd you do?
I advanced my guys back.
Where'd they go? I don't even see them.
They went into the truck.
Oh, okay. I was like, man, they like vanished.
So that means I can't move that, right?
Correct, but it can shoot. Poles. Can you see if I can see your truck with my my mortar? If I can't, then I probably can't. So go to the mortar then. Your mortar, I can see your mortar, right?
Yeah, I'd say
Okay, so I'm gonna fire at your mortar. Okay. So I need a 6.
Don't you do it.
Oh, but we will range in, so here's a black die. All right. You wanna range in on my artillery, we'll range in on your mortar. Okay. Polish. Man, what do we have left?
Medic and your observer.
Oh, and my other team.
Oh, yeah.
If I just rally him, we're just going to shoot at him again.
No.
But if I don't rally, then I'm hitting on what? If I make my test, assuming I'm not long range, I would need a 5 plus your cover, a 6. We're going to fire. So, my captain gives him a +2. Okay. They're regular. I roll a 5. So, they made their test, so their pin goes down by 1. And then we'll be right back. I'm going to measure, and we're going to shoot. Okay, so what happened is the sniper and the machine gun from the Kubla wagon fired at the machine gun team here, put 2 pins on them, 1 for each, and then the sniper actually killed the guy. Had a chance to kill the gun, too. The mortar shot its round at his mortar and did not hit, but is ranging in. That's really it. Now we're going to move on to turn 4. There's potentially 3 turns left, including this one, or 4, depending on how we roll. So we will be right back. Pass through 7, and he's got a +2, so that's what I needed as a 7, because he is a first lieutenant. So this goes down to a 1, and we're going to shoot at those guys again. So 9 shots, 3, 6, 9. I have a pin, and you're a soft cover. I need 5s to hit this time. And I hit 3 times. Pin goes up, and I kill 1 guy.
No.
Little by little, chip him away.
Polish again. I gotta shoot my tank. Can't let your tank get away. Okay, I'm a veteran, so I'm a 10 minus 2 down to an 8. I rolled a 10, so he goes down. Next die. That sucks.
Our tanks are scared of each other.
Yes! We'll fire our artillery at that.
Okay.
I'll measure. Well, you have to decide if you're wrecking or not first. I am not within 6.
That's good.
But I need a 3 to hit you. I got a 6. Okay. So I hit, creates a pin. And now I have a +2 because I'm a light howitzer with HE, so I have a +2 penetration. So I need a 5 to glance. 6 to pin. No. Oh, that's too bad. Well, I think I've pretty much done like everything that's going to be.
So the Germans, Poles fired their land anti-tank. He took the hit, put a pin on him. That's about it there. The tank rolled a 10, missed. So it's kind of wide open. I did put another pin on this unit here and killed 1 guy. So I'm whittling that unit down. I think it's down to 7 men now.
I'm going
to
fire the sniper at the machine gun.
Sniper shooting, the machine gun hits. And, oh wait, you need a 3.
I got a 3.
Did you?
Yes.
Okay, sorry, my eyes are tricking me.
Nope.
No, but you do put another pin on them. They're not feeling so good right now. So. Polish. Oh, wow. I don't know how I feel about that. Should just rally my... I'm going to rally this guy before you shoot me with your machine gun bullets. So I have a 10 down to a 6. I got an 8, so they go down.
Polish.
Oh, Polish again. Jeez. I guess we'll fire our mortar at your mortar. Needing a 5. It was so close. But now it flips down to a 4. Which could be bad news for those guys if I can hit him next turn. German.
try to advance with him. So I need an 8.
You need an 8. Hopefully this pin will be enough.
Nope.
Did you fail?
No, I got 5.
Ah. You said no.
Say no to your...
No to my hopefully hoping. Still shooting in my side, but you might be within 6 now. So
should shoot at those other guys, but... Oh, yeah, we're at 6.
Okay, so you're going to need a 3 to hit. Because the 6 cancels out the movement, so...
Oh, I hit.
Okay.
Oh, 2 shots.
Yeah, one more shot. Yep. They have...
Both hit.
2 hits. This could be bad. I think I'm going to lose my tank.
Penetrate.
And the other one doesn't, right?
I don't think so.
You need a 4.
Yeah.
Right. So he rolls. 1. That's, I think, an additional pin. Crew stun, plus 1. Yep. So, man, I've got 2 units that were veterans that are down to have tons of pins on them now.
Still viable if they're veterans.
Yeah, but I need 6s, unless I leave them down. I don't know. It seems kind of crazy to do that. God, what do I got left?
Your observer, guy in there.
Medic.
Guys right there.
You know what? I'm going to do an advance order of the guys inside of that building, so we'll be right back.
Going to the edge of my hardcover building. My BAR. Actually, my BAR will come in the middle. Right like that. And we're going to try to shoot at them.
Okay.
You are within 24 inches. So, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 shots. 3, 6, 7, 8.
Moved long range.
Moved long range. You need 5. They're not small team yet. I didn't hit 1 time.
That's surprising for you.
And the next die is probably going to be German, I'm guessing. No, it's Polish. These guys will advance into the building. So they're going to run into the building to hold on to our objective. Actually, he'll can't stay to the edge of the building. Oh, advance. Okay, next die. That was the unit that... Another Polish die. I'll move him to the edge of the edge here so he's in range of everybody. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I actually drew all the Polish dice out, so it's gonna be all you in a second. Down with that unit.
Yeah. Kind of crazy. Okay, so he moved his mortar team back. He went down with his Oboe Blitz. He tried to activate his Panzer II, but it was too scared. The guys are still cowering, so it went down. That's the second turn it's gone down. He's rolled a 9 both times. Moving up his machine gun unit. And you know that if you don't get the objective, that I would win, right?
Yeah.
All right.
I just want to kill Poles. 2 hits.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's a small team, but yeah, still hits. 5s.
That's another wound.
Oh, my word. You gotta be kidding me.
Pins are at 5 now.
Well, I have to make a test.
Oh.
So, I'll look at my special rules and we'll be right back. One hit. That'll create a pin.
It's a 6. Come on. Yeah, BER, bye-bye.
You got a hit.
Oh, no,
that's your wound.
Right.
Now you got to roll again.
Come on. No.
So, I'll take...
And your medic, too.
Cheater. Oh, yeah, I got a medic.
Medic that made...
Nope. He saved a couple guys.
Yeah, I know.
think that was everybody. I think.
So the mortar team moved. The machine gun moved up and killed the medium machine gun Polish team. The team over there, German, shot at these guys in the wheat field and killed one guy. Increased their pins. And the German tank failed on its morale test. I may have already said that. Moving on to turn five, looking pretty good for the Poles. They might actually be able to pull this off. Might be the first victory for the Poles out of three games. We'll be right back. Are you just going to stand and shoot, or are you going
to
move?
Choose the hit.
All right.
Come on, you bolt the hit. Oh, my God. That's my rolling right there.
And
plus
a four, six. I think.
Or yeah, or plus four, yep.
Four plus.
Five.
Penetration. You've penetrated this tank three times now, and you haven't got it.
Three.
It's on fire.
So
it goes up to another pin. So it's a six. All right. I failed. I don't think I get to roll this again, but just in case. I failed both times just in case I would have been able to roll. The tank is on fire.
Yay!
Now we've got a little fire token. No, yeah, those will actually light up. There you go.
Oh, it is on.
Okay. So you're proud of yourself?
Yes.
Destroyed.
My tank's like still trying to get the engine running over here.
Destroyed the Polish tank, and you take a dice out of there for the Poles.
Good.
Oh, I had high hopes for the Polish 7TP. Sad.
Poles.
Well, I'm going to shoot at that. The only unit that I think... Well, no, your leader could do something, too. So... But we're going to shoot at that unit over there. We'll be right back.
We need an eight. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, his tank is to move now.
We should just build
the Polish tank is dead. Light artillery moved to the side to cover this avenue of approach from his captain.
Probably want me to shoot at your artillery. Don't you, Scott? You know what? That medic, he's the one that sent the telegrams. He sent the telegrams. He asked the guy.
Oh, that's right. He did in the first game.
So we have to shoot him. He has a bounty.
And you're doing
HE.
HE, okay.
So cover, single man, so move.
And you moved.
Sixes?
Six.
Here it comes. There, boom.
Oh my gosh, you got double sixes.
Oh, I need.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Alright.
My friend's a veteran.
D2.
I should have just kept the. Oh, two shots.
Two okay. shots. You have plus one pin.
Yeah.
I'm a veteran, you need fours.
Okay. Oh,
he lives! He lives!
But he gets additional pin, though, right?
Yes. Yes. Oh my god, he lives.
I can't.
He lived the other game, too, that first game. And he got shot at. He was the one that made the call to Warsaw. The Germans are invading!
I'm gonna fire. Get your guys in the building.
Okay.
Here comes a six. Nope. You have your die.
Yeah, black dice. Mortars ranging in on the guys inside.
Polish.
Medic's gonna rally. Because what else is he gonna do? So, medic rolls two dice. He's a veteran, and the leader's within that. Gets all of his... He's not pinned anymore.
Should have shot you with normal shots on that one.
Oh my god, he just got shot by a tank. By a...
I'm going to...
Medic is so lucky.
Shoot at... I'm going to shoot at my sniper. I'm going to shoot at your leader.
He's got a good range. And you see my leader through everybody else?
Yeah. Right there. You're not blocking him.
Okay.
A long range, so I'll need a 3+.
Uh-huh. Right? Yep.
Or does a small team count, too?
Yeah, it does.
So 4?
Yep. And then a 5.
Not that a pin on his unit really even matters. Or do they give it to themselves, too, their bonus?
Mm-hmm.
6.
You killed him, because you get to choose.
No, I have to roll again, right?
Uh-uh, you're a sniper. You choose.
Oh, really?
Yep.
All right. Well,
sniper just killed him, so the dice goes away.
Oh, that's crazy.
That was nuts.
That could have been helpful a while ago.
Oh, my gosh. No more help for my pin guys.
What to do? Well, they're gonna fire or attempt to.
Oh wait, that was a sniper round. I get it. My medic might be able to heal him.
Exceptional damage though.
It's a sniper shot.
Oh.
I mean, it's just a regular bullet.
Okay.
Oh!
Yeah, they need a 7 or less. They got it.
Okay, their pin goes down 1. They got, what, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shots now? And I don't know how they're designated.
Yeah. So these should... These need are 6s. Six. Oh!
Gosh.
These need 5s.
You're kind of on fire at the end of the game here. I mean, some of those shots, anyway.
Oh?
Yep.
Oh, B-A-R,
NCO?
B-A-R? Except for, yeah, you roll your medic, though.
Yeah, I do.
The dice gods are averaging out at the end.
Oh! B-A-R dies. Wow. Okay. So we're down to just 6 guys from that team. And we're just trading shots there.
I'm going to activate this. Oh, I should. I could draw up and shoot those guys. I don't know what to do.
You could.
I'm going to advance with this. I'm not scared of your gun. Do this gun.
Measure your range. Oh, you're shooting at those guys? Okay.
So not long range, but I moved. You're in hard cover. So 6s?
Yep. 4 shots.
None.
No 6s. All right. And they advanced, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Bullish.
I'm just going to shoot my mortar at them. Fire!
Right in the cool wagon, huh?
We're gonna try.
If you hit, this is gonna be crazy because I don't know what's gonna happen.
No, I didn't. I rolled a 5. So, but we will put a couple dice out. Need a 5 to hit him next turn.
That's the most expensive machine gun in history.
5 there.
Me.
Opal Blitz. What do you have? I don't think I'm gonna have dice left. Is there any dice left in there?
Yeah, you have 1.
Oh, I do?
Yeah. That unit has it gone.
Oh, you're right. You are right. They're going to be facing the same dilemma you just did. Kind of a crazy game. We got,
yes, it is.
We got this artillery facing off this direction. We've got a tank right behind them. We've got a 2-2-2 right behind them.
I'm going to go down with this. Yours?
I'm going to advance so that I can get rid of that. I don't want to lose any guys.
Where are you going to advance to?
Inside the building just to get closer to your vehicle to shoot at it.
So right everybody back. Over here? In advance of this guy.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Buy our artillery.
He gets two pivots.
Uh-huh.
So I could turn all the way around then.
Yep. You can turn, yep.
Don't necessarily want to shoot at him, but, well, should I use the machine gun? Because they're, are they veteran?
No.
Just regular?
Yep.
There's four guys or three guys?
There's four.
Oh, I could use HE, but I always roll so bad. I'm just going to shoot machine gun bullets at him.
Okay.
So, three's to hit.
Yeah.
Three hits.
Okay. So you killed three guys?
Yep.
So I'm down to one guy, and my morale drops by one, and I have to roll. So I need a seven, because they're leadership nine. He mans the gun with snake eyes by himself, but he's going to be at minus one to shoot.
Is it, and then they have to shoot every other turn, or is it just minus one on that
I think one? It's just minus one. I think that's other games. I don't, sure. I don't remember. We can check. If it comes down to it.
Man, what to do? I'm gonna go with my tank. He's in advance.
One pivot and 9 inches.
Forward!
Oh, God.
I'm trying to decide what I want to shoot these guys with. More pins, the better. So I think I'm going to shoot HE into them.
Okay.
I am within six.
Okay, so three move, seconds. Soft cover, but you're within six, so okay. Fours.
Oh, all right. Gotcha. One hit.
Pin goes up one. D2 hits. One plus two, plus one to the pin, so a three.
Got one.
Kill a guy.
And then you get an extra pin, right? From HE?
Yes, move it up to four. And I don't get any save on that because it's not small small fire poles. They're going to try to advance. Nope, they go down. Next.
Poles.
I'll fire my mortar.
Okay.
Eating a five.
Oh, at my truck?
Mm-hmm. Goes down to a four. Not that you're going to be there anymore. Yeah, damn it. I don't know if I want to go anymore. My artillery will try to shoot.
Say, just shoot the artillery. Shoot it at my truck?
Yep.
Long range?
I hit.
Yep, you did.
I mean, I get a minus one to hit because I'm missing my, my mm-hmm. full complement of crew.
Yep. I get a pan.
And what's your
six? It's a truck.
And it's open top. Well, I'm not hitting it with the. So let's see here. Light anti-tank or light howitzer is D6 plus two pin. So I think I need a four. But I think if I. Something with trucks. If you hit them, you're like, you kill them or something.
We'd have to look it up.
We'll look it up, but I'm going to roll anyway. Five, so I think the truck's dead.
Yeah.
So truck dies. We'll look this up and we'll be right back. All right, so we resolved all this. The light artillery shot. It hit, got lucky with a six. Blew up the Kubla wagon. And the guys inside took D6 hits. They took four and they died. So essentially, two units died in that one hit from that artillery. And next die is German. He's got a sniper and a mortar team.
Sniper is going to shoot your unit in there.
Okay.
So I should need a 3.
Yep. And I don't get the cover bonus. So a pin is created.
Nope.
Nobody gets killed. All right. German again.
Fire these guys. Put your guys in the building.
All right. Need a 6. I was going to say, don't do that. Okay. And then I have a black die. So these goes to a 5. Signify that they're ranging in. I'm going to move him into the building. So he advances into the building. Or no, I'll advance like over here. Into the building.
They'll fire at those guys, hopefully. Yep.
They do. You got 8 shots and same kind of thing as last time.
Or 7 shots.
Is it 7 now?
Yep.
No, it's 8.
Really?
Yep.
It's 4, 5, and then 2 from the guy.
You got a guy over here, too.
Oh, I do. I haven't even been counting him for
I have been. Oh. You have 8 shots. Last turn, you had the same shot number.
I think I only rolled 7, but...
Well, I said 8, I think, but...
You were lying to me. I'll do the long range. So these need 4?
You don't have any pins anymore, right?
Yeah, so 4.
I'm in soft cover. So, yeah.
Nope. And these need a 3?
No, they would... I'm in soft 4. Cover still. So, yeah. 2 hits. 3 hits. Okay.
6.
So, those other ones would have...
NCO.
NCO dies. Those other ones actually would have needed a 5 to hit, but it didn't matter because you rolled low, really low.
Oh, because of long range?
Yeah.
Did you want to try to save him with medic?
Yeah. Heck yeah. Come on, medic! Oh. Minix saved 2 guys.
Poles.
I don't know if that, if you think about it, I don't know if that's worth it, except for it's another unit. What do I got? Oh, I got that unit there. They're going to advance.
Okay.
So they're going to go to the other side again. And can you measure to see if I've got range with anything at those...
I think you should have had to leave the building and not get hit by mortar. What's your range, 24?
Yeah. Well, I think you have to move.
Where are you trying to shoot?
The mortar.
Yeah, you got 1. 1 guy. Can
you
shoot the mortar? This guy?
Who? That's the only guy? And the BAR?
Where's BAR? Oh, is he 30 inches?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, then he's got range.
All right. Well, we should play like there's a minimum distance that you have to
move. It's all
good. Like 3 inches or something, I don't know. Oh my gosh.
So 2 hits?
2 hits. I didn't get anybody though, but I put a pin on him.
I think we've both got a die left.
I got my artillery observer.
And I've got a truck.
Down.
All right. Rolling it to see.
Okay, sir, do you want to roll? We'll film the die roll.
Is it
1, 2, or 3, the game ends.
I'll let you roll it.
You let me roll it. Okay. Oh, crap.
Off the board.
I'll roll against this. It goes on for 1 more turn. So we'll be back. All right. Artillery observer went down. These guys tried to rally. They failed, went down. Artillery attempted to turn, failed, went down. And it has to be our infantry, so you're just going to just shoot me up.
Oh, I don't even have to get that close. I can go right there.
Okay.
An HE... Do I want an HE or not? Gives you more pins, so yeah. 2 HE shots.
Okay, you moved hardcover 6s.
Okay.
You 1. Got a hit. D2.
Got
2.
So 3s. Right? Because it's plus 1 pin.
Are you shooting at the medic?
No, the unit inside.
There are 4, so... Oh, yeah, it's 3s. You're right.
Well, it's plus 1 to hit, too, but...
Yeah.
2.
And reroll.
Oh,
you choose.
NCO.
NCO dies, and one other guy.
And then you get two pins.
But those were not. Yeah, two pins. Bad news for the poles. Look at that death pile over there.
We both got a death pile going.
Yeah.
Poles.
Rally. Six, seven, eight passed. So I essentially take the pins away. Okay. Next.
My turn. I'm gonna fire the mortar at those guys.
Need a six.
Got it.
Oh my god.
So D6?
Yep.
And you can't go down because you already rallied, right?
Right.
Four. What's the pin on a medium mortar?
Medium mortar is D6, so it's plus two, and you get, so D6 hits, you got four, D2 pins too. Okay. So I take one plus D2 for the pins. So three, I'm at three.
Or D2?
Right,
one, roll. Two, three should only be plus one, right?
Oh, you're right. So two.
I need twos to kill.
So four guys die. That's enough for me to have to take a test. Two. Three. Oops. BAR will live.
He's like, stay BAR.
All right, so no NCO. So my leadership's an eight. Minus two is down to a
six.
I rolled a 12, but I get to reroll because I'm poles. 11, so they die. The whole unit's gone.
Wow.
So that die goes away. And that unit is out of the game.
The stupid medic is still alive. The tank was looking for the medic. He's like, where are you, medic?
See you, medic.
I'm in range. So long range, single man, so four.
Yep.
Hit.
He's a veteran.
Yep. Nope.
Oh, close. Next die.
I guess it doesn't really matter. Well, maybe it will.
We'll fire a mortar at your unit over there.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Fire! Need a six.
Yes, Ed. Yeah, we'll
see. Nope. I mean, we could check.
No, it's fine.
I think I can see him, but...
I'd say you can.
Maybe not.
Poles.
I think this is my last unit.
Yep.
I'll go down.
No! He's the only unit that's going to be able to score, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what to do?
Well, unless that other unit's within 3 inches of the objective. But I don't think they are. I mean, we can't measure, I guess, anyway. But
of the building?
No. Of this location right here.
Oh, okay.
What do you got left? The truck and those guys?
And that.
Okay.
Just trying to decide if I want to stay and shoot at the medic or... Well, if we move closer.
You'd have to move out this way, because yeah. My other unit, but yeah.
I'm going to advance with them. We got to shoot the medic.
Shoot the medic! That just doesn't seem nice.
Well, we don't like the GDM convention. We don't like it one damn bit. Get here. Seriously?
Moved. Hardcover down. It's gonna be hard to hit him.
Gotta try, right?
Mid sevens. Yep.
Well, my submachine gun's in range at least.
He didn't count for moving, so he'll be the same as the
actually,
rest
everyone's
of
everyone's in short range.
So 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Eight shots, needing sixes. What's, and sixes.
So they're the same?
Yeah, because okay. Your guy that moved doesn't.
Okay.
Or. Long range for the submachine gun, but doesn't count for moving. There's a six. He just needs another six. No.
Boo.
So I hit him, so his pins go up, though.
Yep. No, you didn't hit him. You missed him.
Oh, that's for...
Like, what? Wait a minute. No. No,
I hit him. All right. He can do it.
He can do it. You can do it! 12 inches with two pivots.
A pivot.
You're going to let the artillery live, huh?
Sure. We'll mop him up after the battle. All right.
Two shots. Or four shots, however you want to do it.
I guess it's going to be...
Movement. You're not within six, are you?
No. Nope.
Okay, so movement, hard cover, down. Small team. Sixes and sixes.
But then I have to try to wound him. Might as well go with the machine gun.
Okay.
Nope.
Okay.
He lived. And then my wagon will go down.
All right, so that is the end of the game. It actually was incredibly close because the only piece that won the game was the medic. The other unit was wiped out. Oh, my God. And if the game would have went another turn, the Germans would have won because the Poles are down to a mortar, four guys in the wheat field, and a medic in the building. And artillery, which is almost dead. So, yeah, this was a good game. The Poles, of course, won this particular little battle here, skirmish. Some of them got to Warsaw to help out with the final defenses, but the Germans eventually won the war against Poland so far. So the next battle, I've got another friend, Kyle, who's been painting up his Finns, and so we'll be doing a couple battles with the Finns versus the Russians. And then it will be back to the Germans versus the Brits in Norway. And then we'll go to France. So the war progresses. But this is probably until maybe 1944 or 43 or something, the last time that we'll see the Poles on the field. So say goodbye to the Poles. And there'll be I've got a lot more different kinds of units for the Germans to field. So the flexibility will start to increase a little bit more than what we've got in these games. So... thank you very much for watching. If you have any comments, please let us know.